welcome to Black Mind Talk Show. It's me, your host, this is me, welcome. As we all know about Petito Chisaya and Sine Cruz, the Ender Angel, Ape Studio, this is the Luz of this.
Well, Rebecca Siswana, and me, the Zena Chahati. Well, I'll be interviewed by Issa for the next couple of minutes. Well, since the youth month, it was always still about the youth and the impact in the community.
It's everything
to me. Youth month is still about how a Sharpeville uprise it took place on the 16th of June, and how La Youth just presented, but we also needed freedom. How are we using Bobo's disabled and journey if we don't need to after my last friend? Well, that's a good question for starters. Tina is disabled and journey. So, disabled are in different ways. Abanye, but disabled are in a good way, which is worshipping God, sticking to their beliefs, their to all their disciplinary that they received back at home. Well, abanye by seven zakabi because umpia puma, libali mfundiso zako kwabo, lile.
So, yeyipi advice on unique youth?
Well, yami advice on unique youth is that with whatever that you're doing in your life, always have a foundation, a scholar. Two, hard works pay off. 3, penisele, lento, peniseka kulele yenzayo, ikhane, and yes, it is real.
Okay,
and well, to use the love of South Africa with whatever that you're doing, do with your heart and remember where you come from, where you're going,